Plenty at stake in Group B as Japan and Oman square off for the second time. The opening game of the group went Oman's way. Japan have the recent hot hand, however, coming in looking for a third consecutive victory. That would put them in a solid spot for an appearance in next year's big show. 16 minutes in, and Japan get their first signs of something inside of the box, but to no avail. A scoreless affair until the 23rd minute. Will we find ourselves the first tally? Cross comes in rather well. Wide open space and clever attempt to place that one off the ground over the outstretched keeper, but the execution did not live up to the standard he had in his mind. Still scoreless, but an applause for trying something a little different. The Omani side didn't get much going in the other side of the pitch, but defensively they held their ground. They kept solid lines and made aggressive moves when available. Unfortunately, with the lack of possession, they weren't really able to do anything on the other side of the pitch. 45 minutes done and dusted. How would the second half fare? Early on, after the restart, Japan seemed to be closing in for that all-important opening goal, but still nothing doing. The free kick from a favorable angle, but the keeper is there with the mitts, and Al Rashidi spoils the moment. 48th minute, and once again, guess who? The Japanese are still hunting for that opening goal, this time looking from distance. The first one deflected by the defender, and Al Rashidi is there for the second, and unfortunately, it's not going to go through for a goal. Still scoreless, but look how tantalizingly close this one came. The initial shot doesn't get through cleanly. We talked about that already, but look at this stop up close and personal. Gets the job done, and the finish, the final touch, cannot be found. Well, Oman get themselves one crack at target as Zahir Al-Aghbari gives it his darndest from way out of the box and, well, just skimming past the far left post. Solid effort, but still nothing on the score sheets. 80th minute. Could the Japanese finally break through and find themselves the goal? Indeed they could. Mitoma makes the quick run off the wing and then delivers the ball through the box where Ito is ready and waiting. He taps it in for the all-important massive goal. The deadlock is finally broken. The 90th minute, three to add on. A final chance to make this a two-goal game, get some more in the goal differential, but to no avail here. However, despite their dominance, the Japanese earn the 3 points. They are second place in the group, and they get revenge against Oman, who bested them on the opening day.